Decided to light up the night down by the river. The annual walk for cancer survivors was at Yeatman's Cove last night. Survivors carried white lanterns and wore red capes. Supporters carried red lanterns. And people carried gold lanterns in memory of ones lost to cancer. Local 12's Liz Bonis emceed that event.
So excited.